If you find that your handle is spinning but your basket is not spinning, or your basket is spinning just slowly, it may mean something is slipping inside the gearbox, and it's an easy fix. Open up the side plate of the gearbox and look at this little plate. Pry it up just a little with a screwdriver, 1/16 of an inch maybe. If it's broken, we do sell replacements. After you reassemble, give it a spin, and if it's still not acting right, open it up and pry that plate up about another 1/16 of an inch.